Hi everybody, I am Vanquished Angel and welcome back to my channel. This is a product review. The product review today is the Logitech c930e webcam. This is a new webcam to me. Previously I was using a Logitech 615 webcam. That's what I primarily used in all my other videos. As you could tell, the video quality wasn't that great. And the microphone sounded like I was chewing on the microphone. This one, the microphone is a lot better. Obviously the picture quality is just amazingly better than the other one. You can see more of my apartment, so I actually have to keep more of it clean now. That's a joke. So the field of view is wider. The other part is, there's a lot more options now in my camera app, which I use at GovCView or GU view something. I don't know. I don't really know what it stands for, but that's the app. Camera application that I use, and in Linux, you don't really have the software that you get with it. So there was a little bit of a question of, does this camera work in Linux? It does, obviously, because that's what I'm recording on. But some of its features might not necessarily work in Linux because they're not in the Linux driver. So from what I understand from reading online about this camera is that a lot of the encoding and stuff is done hardware on the camera itself. I don't know if that's 100% true, but I think it is. That probably doesn't happen on Linux. It happens on Windows, most likely. Although I did notice something odd in the settings. I couldn't get the frames up until I changed the video codec and audio codec. And I switched to the AAC audio codec and the H.265 video codec, which are a little bit lower quality. But it actually sped up the frames per second, which I did not notice by changing those in other webcams that it made a difference. So it is actually possible that this camera is encoding on the camera itself in Linux. But I'm not 100% sure about that. That was just from that. So another issue, but I've had these issues with other webcams, is right now I have the light off. But I'm going to turn this colored light on. It's a yellow light for color saturation. And you'll kind of see the difference a little bit. And then it kind of goes back. I might have to increase that. But so just to kind of point out that the one thing that I did find that does slow this camera down is the aperture priority, exposure auto priority. So we're gonna see that here in a minute, and it corrects a lot of the lighting. Well, first things first. So I turned off that color light, so you can see that this is how it looks without it. I have LED lighting in my apartment, and that's kind of bad for webcams. So I have another LED light over here, and we're gonna see how it looks without that. Okay, so as you can tell, LED lighting is not the best for webcams. And this webcam has LED lights on it, but as you see, they don't light up anything. Not really even worth it. So we're going to turn on this exposure auto priority. And that corrects the lighting. But as you can tell, the frames per second have dropped. So I'm down to like 15. But the color saturation's a little bit better. However, I can't deal with the slowness of it. I like the more frames per second. So I'm going to move my hand while that's set and turned on. And then we're going to go back to the other way. And now we're going to turn on this light. And then we're going to turn on this light. Okay. So now I'm going to wave my hand. And as you can see, there's a vast difference in the picture quality. So that's really the only issue I've run into with this camera on Linux. Other than that, it works great. Like, I like it. I'm happy with it. Sound quality is just amazing. You can compare it to the other one. Now, a third webcam that I have is a Papaluk. Not worth it. That thing was horrible. It had a good microphone, but the video quality was terrible, and it just wouldn't work correctly. So, anyway, so this is it. I'm happy. I'm going to be trying to up my video quality as time goes on. And let me know what you think in the comments below. All right? Thank you for watching.